Hi, Sue. I just wanted to let you know that having a mentor who has 35 years of experience in the field that I'm studying has been absolutely amazing. I honestly feel like I learned more valuable information from our time together than from some of my classes. The fact that you've had past experience recruiting college graduates also really helped me as I was preparing for a Texas Instruments interview. I know that there were so many interviewing tips out there that I was getting overwhelmed, and it wasn't until we spoke that I was able to put myself into an interviewer's shoes and really understand what an interviewer cares about from an applicant. You have given me great resources and tools to help me improve my negotiation skills, and you've helped me understand the importance of having that continuous networking mindset and to not just network when you need a job. That's really not the time to start networking. You have given me great advices, from things to consider when you start managing a team to things to consider if the company that you work for has decided to do business abroad. We have also spoken about sustainability, since that's a recurring topic in my classes. And again, it wasn't until we spoke that you helped me realize how, you know, our behaviors as a consumer and just the culture we live in today, how much obstacles we bring to businesses who are trying to become more sustainable. These are just some of the advices you have given me. I have a whole notebook filled with notes from our previous conversations, and I just really wanted to thank you because you have given me so many amazing advices, and you have honestly been a role model, and you have just given me good guidance as I transition into a non-military career. So thank you, Sue.